Like I say, they're based on my sketchbooks. Here's one of the sketchbooks that I use. I've got several of these. I kind of finish a sketchbook every couple of months. And then you can see some of the started little paintings here. They're just starts. You can kind of see they're pretty small. Yeah, pretty small. Kind of cool. Some of them are pretty cool. Self-portraits. Of course, another part of the jazz series. Another jazzy one. And a blank canvas. What could it be? And what do we have over here? Oh yeah, there's more. So these are all just starts. I've got the drawing and the undercolors kind of just started. A lot of these I started in after-hour paintings with leftover palettes. Alright, so these are all the small series for a show. And over here I'm going to start this Thelonious Monk painting right here on a small canvas. And we'll see if I can throw down here.